Today,
I want to show you how to use the Dali dimmable driver to dim the LED strip light. In this time, many projects need dimming function. They have tracy dimming, yellow to tan dimming, and Dali dimming. Now, we use a Dali dimmer to dim this strip light. First, we need to prepare a Dali dimmer. Dali dimmable driver strip light. First, we need to connect the cable input. And here it is the for the Dali signal. Another is connect to the Dali signal in this driver. The Dali signal don't like the yellow to tan. This signal don't have negative, positive. So just connect it. It's okay. No worry about the negative, positive. And here is connect the input. So another way is to connect the strip light. Here you need to connect to the right way, positive and negative. Normally, the red one is positive. Don't turn on the light in real because it's very hot. You'll be damaging the strip light. So Then we connect to the power. Make sure every connection is real. Then it's okay. Off, on, and you see it's beautiful. On, off, on. So it's easy. And one dimmer can connect 30 pieces driver. 30 pieces driver. So you can use Dali dimmer with the dimmable driver in large lighting projects, just like hotel projects, office projects, something like that. And also you can use this driver in line and line. Then you can use this dimming system in project lighting. That's all. Thank you.